Once, one of the most polluted rivers in the U.S., the Cuyahoga River in Ohio, caught fire 13 times in one century due to the lack of sewer and waste disposal regulation. A 1969 fire over five stories high inspired national attention, the passage of the Clean Water Act, and the creation of the Environmental Protection Agency, EPA. The EPA consolidated federal research, monitoring, and enforcement in one agency to protect human health and the air, water, and land. The EPA is authorized to set national air quality, auto emission, and anti-pollution standards. Using the best available scientific information, the EPA reduces environmental risks and protects the public and the environment. To make this mission a reality, the EPA develops and enforces environmental regulations, gives grants to environmental programs, nonprofits, and educational institutions, identifies and tries to solve environmental problems, works with businesses, nonprofits, and state and local governments through dozens of partnerships, helps the public understand environmental issues. Over the past 40 years, some of the EPA's accomplishments include regulating auto emissions, banning the use of DDT, cleaning up toxic waste, protecting the ozone layer, increasing recycling, revitalizing inner-city brownfields. Protecting the environment from pollution is critical for the survival of our species and our planet. Environmental specialists are on the front lines of this important fight. They create and implement programs that promote environmental and workforce safety. Add certified environmental specialist certification to your resume and impress employers. OSHAcampus.com's 24-hour Certified Environmental Specialist Bootcamp explores the EPA's hazardous waste regulations and the implementation of workplace environmental compliance programs. Enroll today!